Good morning to all. Today we are going to see how to use Microsoft Teams to attend your online exams. First, you can use Microsoft Teams in your computer, even as a web app or a web application or a browser application, or you can download the Microsoft Teams application in your mobile phone or in a computer and use it. So kindly use in whatever way you feel comfortable. It is preferable to use it as a web app or a computer application because you get more features to use it instead of using it as a mobile app. Now, to download the Microsoft Teams, you go to Google and search as Microsoft Teams. And then click on the link which says Microsoft Teams sign in, or you can even search Microsoft Teams sign in. Once you click on that, you will get a page to download the application or use it as a web application. So for this demo, I'm going to use it as a web application. I'm going to click on sign in and then sign in with my credentials. For this demo account, I'm going to click the account. So I'm going to sign in with my username. So this will be your user ID, which is provided in your all ticket. Now, after signing in, I have to enter my password. For the students who are signing in first time, the password which is given in an all ticket, if you enter the all ticket password, it will ask you to change the password. So kindly change it to the password which you can remember easily, since the password once changed cannot be recovered by Anna University. Now log in with the password which you remember, which you have given. Once you sign in, it will ask you to whether to keep your your credentials or your login details in the computer's memory. You can click yes. Once you click yes, you will be taken into Microsoft application or Teams application, where you have two options: either to download Windows computer software or a system software, or use it as a web app. You can use whatever you want. So I am going to use it as a web app. Now, once you log in, so this is the video how to set up and use Teams for the first time. The next part of the video, or the second video, will help you out how to use Teams, access your question paper, download your question paper, and also upload your scanned answer. Thank you.